Hi, I'm Larry Karaszewski. Welcome to Trailers from Hell. Here's a film I've wanted to do since I started making these commentaries, but I was always hoping that a better, more accurate coming attraction would pop up. Alas, it hasn't, so I'm doing it anyway. It's 1974's COOLEY High, and this trailer sells it as a nonstop party, but it's actually a nuanced character study and a beautiful snapshot of a time and place. Set up to be the Black American Graffiti, it hits me more emotionally than that film. So let's take a quick look at COOLEY High.
COOLEY High is a heartfelt autobiographical coming-of-age tale from screenwriter Eric Monte. Set on the streets of Chicago, it's brilliantly directed by the great Michael Schultz. Schultz gets amazing performances from both of his leads, Lawrence Hilton Jacobs and Glenn Turman. Turman has a third-act soliloquy that just knocks you out. The whole film comes together in one shot that's just a tour-de-force piece of acting, writing, and directing. The movie also features a phenomenal bunch of old Motown hits and one song written especially for the film, It's So Hard to Say Goodbye to Yesterday. It's become a classic, and so has the movie COOLEY High.